show you the materials we're going to use. This is raffia, so that'll be the base and what we use to wrap the flowers. Some snips for cutting and preparing, and then we have all of our flowers that we're going to use. So the flowers, we have some that we would consider more like focal flowers, like the gingers, the calendula, and the orchids. And then some of the smaller flowers, like the status, the aster, wax flower. And then we have greens too, so ferns and eucalyptus. Personally, I think about using some plants as almost a bedding for adding others on top. So I pick up one or two, put them on those foundation pieces, and then I use my extra third piece, the wrapper, to just start going around. Traditionally, every plant used has a meaning. So whether you are giving the lei as a simple gift, a gesture, a moment of celebration, marking a milestone, there's different plants that would be used.
We do have dendrobium loose orchids.
Here, I'll grab a couple of those then. Plants are just a mixture of a couple things I found in my backyard. I'm gonna start off with a group three. I'm gonna be making a knot. Just add one of the orchids from some leaves. Just keep this straight.